Remembering Dean Lorraine Branham, Syracuse University hosts a memorial today to honor the life, legacy, and contribution she made to the Newhouse School and the rest of the communications world. Chancellor Kent Severud, members of the Newhouse School community, and others who loved and admired Branham, the former dean, taking time to speak at Hendricks Chapel. Branham, early last month, after a battle with cancer, she passed away. She had served as dean for 11 years.